women, you know, women protecting themselves. See, the angle is, shouldn't she be allowed to protect herself?
Defend herself.
Why are you trying to take this away from her?
It's come in the wake of a number of horrific attacks, public attacks on young women who, whether they would have used this or not is immaterial, they didn't have the option.
Well, it's the woman walking home at night who doesn't have access to pepper spray because she's afraid she's going to get a breach of the Weapons Act if she gets caught by police.